All right, we're in the men's bathroom in the gym. We were called here because of a backup. So we went in and got the obstruction removed. We have our camera in there. We wanted to find out why it was continually happening. You're going to see in a minute, once we flush some clean water through, you have a pipe separation. We located it. It's in the kitchen around the ice maker. It's about how deep?
2.5 feet deep.
As you can see on this video, you'll see the pipe separated. And toilet paper is getting hung up. To the left, you'll see my snake cable. And you'll see the edges of the pipe, how it's separated. See the invert on the pipe on the left. Pull out, Kev. See the pipe separation?
Yep.
Pull back, Kev. Pull back. See the cable on the left in that pipe. So toilet paper is going underneath that other pipe.
Uh-huh.
It's snapped. So right now, you know, it is draining. We don't know how long it's going to last. But if it becomes an issue, we're going to just have to probably make the repair.